Waco was everything the fledgling far-right movement had feared come to life, an attack on both religious freedom and gun rights. Waco would become shorthand for a tyrannical government abusing freedom and coming for America's guns. In the months and years after Waco, a wave of so-called patriot militias emerged. These militias saw themselves in the tradition of the Minutemen of Lexington and Concord, ordinary citizens ready to take up arms against that tyrannical government.